game in the SAC. We're talking Battle of the Bishops on the basketball court. Luers at Dwenger. First quarter, Matt Kachansky with the pilfer and the pair right there. 8-0 Saints out of the gate. That is Jared Lee with a tough two. He had himself a night, 21 points to lead the Saints. 10-0 Dwenger. Then Hayden Smithy, he gets the steal and the slam. A picture-perfect 12-0 start, 12-0 start for the Saints. Norman Kanapke would get the Knights on the board off glass there, but Smithy's going to bury a three as the Battle of the Bishops goes to the Saints, 53-38.